A stroke is a brain attack that occurs when the blood supply to the part of your brain is interrupted or reduced due to plaque deposition or clot formation, which prevents brain tissue from getting enough oxygen and nutrients, and brain cells begin to die in minutes that create a medical emergency, and in that prompt treatment is crucial, and the medical condition is known as stroke. While myocardial infarction, which is most commonly known as heart attack, which occurs when blood flow decreases or stops to a part of the heart, causing damage to the heart muscles. You can better understand the situation with an example of water motor and pipe. As a water motor pumps the water through the pipes, but when the pipes are blocked due to any reason or sudden blockage, then the water creates pressure on the motor, and due to that, it can damage the motor or the pipe. As such occurs with our heart, when the blood of a person have excess of impurities such as cholesterol or triglycerides, which got deposit on the walls of arteries, and sometime the excess deposition in a particular segment of artery creates sudden blockage that stops the flow of blood to the heart. And due to that, pressure creates, which damage the heart muscles and create a life-threatening complication known as heart attack. So that is the basic difference between a stroke and heart attack. I hope you got the difference. And if you want to know more about the heart related aspects, then you can click on the image links which are on your screens that will redirect you there. And if you haven't subscribed this channel, then please subscribe this channel. Press the bell icon and select all to get more notifications about these type of videos. This is Aagam Singh Sisodiya signing off. Thank you so much for watching.